Thank you for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. I'm meteorologist Sarah Long, and we've got plenty of snow on the way Tuesday into Wednesday after a bright Monday. Still on the cool side with highs near 30 degrees, we are then bracing for our next nor'easter. This storm is going to move in Tuesday morning, stick with us right through the day Tuesday, and then slowly start to taper off as we head into Wednesday. So let's talk about totals here in the mountains. We'll see a little bit less, but we're still looking at up to a foot of snow in some of the foothills. 10 to 14 inches over the interior, including the Lakes region, and 12 to 18 inches as you head east of 95. So that's a lot of snow, and most of that will fall between noon and midnight on Tuesday, with some light snow on either end just before that and through the day Wednesday. So heading through Monday, lots of sun, a nice bright day in calm before the storm. Should be some really nice sunset pictures coming in from Monday evening with some of those high thin clouds starting to take over. And then Tuesday morning, 9 o'clock, after the morning commute, we start to get our first snowflakes in southern York County and Seacoast, New Hampshire. And then by lunchtime, we're starting to see that snow approaching Portland. After that, it spreads quickly off to the north, and travel conditions deteriorate rather quickly as we head into Tuesday evening's commute. So between noontime on Tuesday and midnight, if you can avoid travel, it's probably best to do so. Then Wednesday morning, we end up with perhaps a little bit of mixing with some sleet along the immediate coastline. This is 6 o'clock in the morning. After that, we turn back over to some light snow as we head through Wednesday morning. Things start to really taper off as we head into Wednesday afternoon. So again, the worst of this, the second half of the day on Tuesday. After that, we start to clear out and warm up a little bit. We'll actually be closer to 40 degrees by next weekend.